Our coverage is brought to you by Tamarac, providers of one of the most comprehensive portfolio management, reporting, trading, onboarding, and data aggregation solutions for RIAs. Learn more about the open platform and the growing list of integration partners today by visiting fbpad.com/tamarac and schedule a personal demonstration.
Hey everyone, I'm with Ryan of Robust Wealth. Now Ryan, can you help describe to advisors, to our viewers, where Robust Wealth fits in among the technology solutions that are available to them?
Yeah, so we come on as a complete wealth management platform. We do three major things for advisors: soup to nuts technology, everything from advisor portal, client portal, billing tools, electronic account opening, electronic bank transfers. Second, we do investment models, so advisors could either create their own, they could utilize one of ours or our partners. We have Franklin Templeton, BlackRock models on there. And then lastly, we're goal-based investing. So the advisor can create a goal for a client, and that's just a single account or a group of accounts to a model portfolio, and we automate all of the trading and rebalancing. So we make it really easy for advisors to optimize their time spending it with clients, doing financial planning, and we take over all the back office.
So you have a tremendous amount of solutions inside this single platform. Surely you've been iterating and adding updates. So what's one of those things that stands out for you that as we approach the first quarter of 2018 that your advisors have really enjoyed the innovation with and are something that is impressive for you from the, as you demonstrate the platform?
Yeah, so that's a really great question. And we're always ear to the ground listening to what advisors need. One of those is our client segment settings. So now advisors can actually come on and they can completely launch their own white label robo-advisor. So this is great for small accounts, millennials, and what the advisor can actually do is customize their risk tolerance questionnaire, put a link on their website, so now the client can come on, take that risk tolerance questionnaire, sign the electronic advisory documents all on the platform, get assigned to a model that's customized by the advisor, open up accounts all electronically and get invested in a model. So it's making life really easy to optimize those smaller accounts.
So that's already some pretty unique things and pretty unique value propositions that I'm hearing. Are there any other things that really stand out as I survey the different amount of solution providers that are kind of in this space with onboarding and portfolio management and model matching? Is there yet another thing that stands out that Robust Wealth does really well?
Yeah, so one really great thing is the ability to handle in-kind transfers. So we can not only take in-kind transfers, which is really important for advisors that have legacy holdings, but we can also allocate around them in the models. So an advisor could tag it as a hold. We'll look and see if they have like 10% GE existing in the model. We'll scale back the US equities and build a completion model portfolio around that. So that's really great for advisors to utilize existing holdings in the model.
That's right. A lot of clients have unique situations. You hate to have to force clients into a cookie cutter model because the technology is not flexible enough to add to that. So where can advisors get more information about the Robust Wealth platform?
Yeah, so they can go to robustwealth.com. There they have the demo video where you can watch firsthand us going through each process. You can also, I'm a hands-on person, so you can always go to our demo access and click through the whole entire platform on your own time.
So try before you buy, right?
Yep, exactly.
Well, Ryan, thank you so much for bringing our audience up to speed on where Robust Wealth is now in the technology landscape.
Yeah, thank you so much.
If you like what you heard in this video, please hit that thumbs up button. Make sure you catch the next video in this series, and also subscribe to the FBPad YouTube channel.